in Misaki and Terushima's private chat. Terushima. Whoa, is this for real? What? Henna. Text me first. It's not like I've never texted first. Yes, but it's only for announcement about the club in the GC. Anyways, can I come over to your place? What, why? Nothing, I just want to see you. But it won't be right. COVID. Nah, I don't really care about that. What I meant is, it's wrong for a girl come to her boyfriend's house on her own. It should be either the boy comes to his girlfriend's house, or the boyfriend take her to his house. Well, come and get me then. In Osamu and Suna's private chat. I still can't believe you let Tsumu to prank me. Rolling eyes emoji. It has been few days now, and Tsukishima still blocks his brother's and boyfriend's numbers. He still locks himself in his room. So, you wanna do the same now? I want you to come over the train. Unless you can make the train from Tokyo to Hyogo works. Again, I can't even go back home. Can't we do something about it? I miss you. I miss you too. The first thing I'd do when I can go back to Hyogo is probably go to your house. Good. In Kuru and Kenma's private chat. Kitten, dot dot dot. Kenma. Hey, can I come over? Kuru, sorry, I was in the middle of the game. They're still here. They? You mean those four? Yes. Shoyo, Kunimai, Suna, and Shirobu. They can't go back home because of the sudden lockdown, so I just let them stay here, remember? Oh yeah, ha ha ha. Is everything okay? Yeah, I miss you. I'll go to your house after I'm done with my turn. What, no? It's okay. It's rare of you being able to be with Chibi-chan for days. You should cherish it. And besides, I'm kinda happy knowing you have other friends to play with. Dot dot dot. No, I miss you and I'll go to your place. Shoyo and the others can play on their own in my room while I crash on yours. Hug emoji. In Tsukishima and Yamaguchi's private chat. Even the confession was a lie, huh? Well, Tsuki, I heard that your love confession with others are also a prank. The confession was a prank, but our feelings. My feelings are real. How could I know? What if you're pranking me right now? Dot dot dot. You just finally unblock me after few days and the first thing you text is accusing me? Because I don't know what or who to believe anymore. You can believe in yourself then. Do you think, deep down, that I was pretending to be in love with you? That blush on my face every time you hold my hand and kiss me? Do you think those are fake? Do you think it was also a prank when I stand by you every time people badmouthing you? What about my brother? I respect Akitaru-kun just as my childhood friend's brother. I was planning to be by your side, either just as a friend or more, so I want to have a good relationship with your family members too. Akitaru-kun thought that by pulling prank on you will make you open up more as brothers, but you didn't even bother to listen to whatever he wants to say. I know you're the victim of his lies, but he's hurting too. Dot dot dot. I'm sorry, I was too much.
No, it's okay.
Can we meet up now?
I want to talk.
If you want us to officially break up.
OMG no.
I want us to officially together again.
Okay.
Back to the bottoms up group chat. Everyone sent the screenshots. I see that most of us didn't really do challenge. Roll eyes emoji. I specifically say that we text them, can I come over, and not can you come over. My boyfriend is still in your boyfriend's house.
Mine's 2.
Mine's 3.
Mine's 4.
Wow, so Kenma-san has a harem?
Wow.
Nah, Kenma's crashing in my place right now. I see that you get what you actually want from that challenge. Well, you just spent time with your girlfriend too, be thankful. Doesn't feel like a revenge. Oh yeah. Good news, Tsuki's fine now. He talked to Yams and Akitaru.
Oh.
Good, I'm happy for them. Yes, childhood friends who become lovers are so cute. Thank you. You made me blush a bit. I wasn't talking about you too, but okay. Let's do another challenge.
What?
But we just did this one. I'm going to win. Didn't you see my screenshots? Yours and Matsukawa's are something. So something. I wish my relationship with Kinoshita will be like Matsuhana in the future. Damn, you made me blush. If it's harmless, I guess I'll join the next challenge. Great then. Let's cool down first.
Okay.
Let's enjoy our achievement from this challenge. You're with your boyfriend right now, aren't you? Peace out, bitches.
Damn it, train.